llamo ahí.
The population will be
the shows
in the essence.
The feminine or women scenes. Women
scenes.
Women showing
general
objects in the illuminated ways. Okay, workers.
Working in the industry.
In the textile industry.
Okay, how do you say? How do you say indispensable?
It's necessary.
Necessary.
You change. You look for a. Yes. You look for a
synonym.
Okay, let's continue. Just look at the evolution.
I think
of
I
our
have
industry.
Word,
oh, look at the objects. Yeah, and the dress. It shows. It's very. This mural is very colorful. Yeah, it's very, very colorful. Linda, what do you think of Pedro Nel Gomez mural, this one? What's your opinion about that?
It's beautiful, very interesting.
We feel proud of this work of Pedro Nel Gomez. Do you remember any information about Pedro Nel Gomez? Pedro Nel Gomez was born where? In Anorí, Antioquia. Anorí, Antioquia. Yeah, Danny, do you know, what do you know about Anorí? How is Anorí? Is it a beautiful town?
I don't know it. I have not know it, but my family of my mother is from there.
Could you describe Anorí, Antioquia? Could you describe how is it beautiful, exactly? Please describe Anorí, the place where Pedro Nel Gómez was born.
It has a lot of church, and there are huge and so beautiful.
Okay, Danny, thank you. Sebastián is another expert on Pedro Nel Gómez. As far as now, Sebastián, look at that. What's your opinion about the words of this famous Antioquian painter? Look at that. What's your opinion? Can you describe what you were seeing?
Serena, he's painting about the they're talking about for the, how do you say, lo que pasaba.
What was happening?
What was happening in the city, in the development in the city, the most important of, for this, the development of the woman.
Okay, so the summary of these models is the development of the industry in Antioquia. Let's go ahead. Please, Danny, in Spanish, what is that? I will help you.
The dilemma?
The dilemma of...
That has...
Say it in Spanish and I translate it, okay?
El dilema que plantea en el desarrollo del progreso.
Okay, according to the development and progress in Antioquia...
Se pone de manifiesto en este diálogo
del filósofo. It's reflected in this dialogue of Fernando González...
In
a group of peasants...
El entorno del Salto de Guadalupe.
Where they live in Guadalupe.
Apropiado para poner en marcha las centrales
hidroeléctricas. Just to put into work the hydroelectric centrals.
El pueblo expresa la defensa del territorio.
Okay, the town or the people show the defense of the territory.
Que por años ha habitado.
Where they have lived.
Entre tanto,
at the same time,
continúa la indeclinable lucha por el concesión.
So by the council they continue just fighting.
Para lograr la concesión de las aguas.
To get the concession of the waters.
Por parte del Estado.
By part of the state.
El generador de energía.
The energy generator.
Puesto en primer plano.
Was put in the first stage.
Le otorga un destacado valor al proceso energético.
Shows a tremendous value to the energetic process in Antioquia.